Today's reflection is on being honorable. The word honorable has to do with people and actions that are honest, fair, and worthy of respect. An honorable person is someone who believes in truth and doing the right thing, and tries to live up to those high principles. Being honorable is the epitome of all that is good in having a good name. How do you uphold your honor and integrity as you move throughout this world and society? We should never take this aspect of ourselves for granted. As extremely important as this is, it is often not thought of, let alone receiving the constant caretaking required.